You sorry sap ass, you gotta realize the nigger ain't gonna take it no more. This entire country's a tinderbox. Goddamn tinderbox, a nigger rage just waiting to explode. And I want y'all to get on the phone, call the NAACP, Corn, whoever else lives in your sorry asses, and help me keep them niggers off the street. Buck, I smell your ass from here. What the hell are you waiting for? Jesus Christ. Cecil, give me some of that goddamn prune juice.
I'm not sure what to make of Malcolm X.
I know what to make of him. Got a better plan in place than Dr. King.
If someone puts their hands on you, put them in the cemetery. That'd have been fun.
We could go. Bye, man. Good night.
Yeah. I mean.
This next dude talking about your daddy.
What?
Saying all that stuff about